Hi everyone, I am Dr. Satya Suran, a veterinarian and an animal nutritionist. This is your YouTube channel, Anything About Animals. Today we are going to see why acids are important in poultry production. To be precise, why organic acid is important in poultry production. Once we have purchased a good quality chick to a shed, the performance of the shed depends on two things. One is a good nutrition. The poultry should get a good nutritious food to increase their body weight. And also that nutrition should be highly digestible and the digested food should be completely absorbed. And the other aspect is the health of the bird. To have a good healthy birds, the infection to the birds should be very less, which means they should not have any diseases. In poultry, we are using many feed additives in the feed to do these two things. That is to decrease the infection and increase the digestibility. In this list, there is one antibiotic growth promoter which is commonly used in Indian scenario to increase the performance of the bird. But this antibiotic growth promoter is a controversial topic. And in this list, we have one more promising feed additive which can replace or also reduce the antibiotic growth promoter is organic acid. In this video, we are going to see why organic acid is used in poultry feed and what are all the different organic acids and how this organic acid can reduce the microbial load, how it can increase the gut health and how it can actually increase the nutrient absorption. By this, how the organic acid is increasing the performance and also the immunity of the bird. So come, let's see what are all the benefits of organic acids. Firstly, we'll see how this organic acid decreases the infection and kills the bacteria. These organic acids creates an acidic pH at the intestinal level and kills the bad bacteria like E. coli and Salmonella. And also it won't disturb good bacteria like lactobacillus, which is very essential for an healthy intestine. Healthy gut is a key to healthy weight. Organic acid has consistently shown an improved villus length and surface area in intestine, which will increase the absorption of the nutrients and also decreases the feed resistance. By creating an acidic pH, organic acid increases the enzyme activity, which in turn increases the digestibility of dry matter, protein, fat and fiber. All these roles played by the organic acid increases the nutrient utilization, thereby increases the performance of the birds. That is, you can see a high body weight and a low FCR. Prevention is better than cure. Especially in poultry, treating large flocks is not practical and also not economically feasible. Boosting immunity is another important role played by organic acid. Organic acid has proven to increase the immunity of the birds against very important diseases like IBD and ND, and also many other bacterial and viral diseases. In spite of all these benefits, organic acids are criticized for their inconsistent results. This is due to the different feed ingredients used in the feed and their neutralizing effect on the organic acid, which will influence on the degree of acidification of the organic acid. Another reason for the inconsistent result is the microbial load in the different farm depends on the respective sanitization protocol, which in turn influences the performance of the organic acid. There are many organic acids like this, each with different benefits. Please consult a veterinarian to get the best combination of organic acid which is suitable for a profitable poultry production. To get more videos like this, please be connected to us in Anything About Animals. So please do subscribe to the channel Anything About Animals and also press the bell icon. And also you can be connected to us in Facebook, Instagram. And if you have any doubt on any animal, please do ask that doubt in the comment section so that we will make a video on it. Until we see you in the next video, thank you everyone.